Hello, I'm Dr.Manali Shah. I'm skin and hair specialist. I'm going to speak about the causes about alopecia areata. Alopecia areata is a condition where there is patchy hair loss from the scalp, or sometimes it can cause hair loss from other parts of the body like eyelashes, eyebrows or beard area. In certain conditions, there can be a complete hair loss from the scalp, or the hair from the whole body can loss. When the complete hair loss occurs from the scalp, it is called as alopecia totalis. And when whole body hair destroys or loss occurs, then it is called as alopecia universalis. Alopecia areata causes lot of emotional disturbance to the patient. There are very much misconceptions about the alopecia areata in the social forum. So, with the things like why it occurs, there is some studies about this thing. Like alopecia areata is a autoimmune condition where the hair gets attacked by the our defense cells like white blood cells, immune cells. And in this condition, these immune cells, white blood cells, they don't recognize our own body tissue and they destroy the own body tissue, called as autoantibodies. So in this case, hair gets shrunken and they don't grow fastly, or they grow slowly. Their growth gets stunted and the bald patch occurs on the scalp. So, there is no particular reason why this immune disturbance occurs in a particular person, but there are certain factors that are proposed. Like there are different causes, if family members are affected or the relative are affected with the same condition, then there are more chances of occurrence of alopecia areata in the particular person. The second thing, if the person is having other autoimmune condition like pernicious anemia, thyroiditis or diabetes mellitus or vitiligo, then there are more chances of occurrence of alopecia areata in the person. Then the third condition, which is proposed but not directly related, is the sudden extreme stress. There is some reports like it can have some impact on occurrence of alopecia areata. Then the thing is, you should get aware about this thing, and then you should leave the misconceptions behind and go with a positive thoughts about this condition, so you will get good results about this condition and you will get nice results and hair growth with a particular condition, alopecia areata. So I think with this information you have cleared your misconceptions, and if any queries you can mail me on this mail ID. Thank you.